today's LinkedIn tip is how you can get the best experience of what's the most recent information being shown in your newsfeed in LinkedIn. Hi, it's Lisa Kanda from LK Advisors, and I'm here to help you get the best experience of LinkedIn right now. So you're looking at my LinkedIn newsfeed, my home screen at the very top, and two things I want to share with you today. First, your newsfeed, the information you're seeing as soon as you log in, is sorted by top, which means top whatever LinkedIn thinks are the posts that are the top posts you should be seeing. So if you want to change that sort, if you click on that little arrow to the most recent, it will reload that newsfeed, and then you will see the most recent content that is in your newsfeed, not the top post that LinkedIn thinks you need to see. The other tip I want to give you as far as the comments that are put into your LinkedIn. So let me find a post that has some comments. These are recent. So let's go back to the top, because if these are recent, they may not have comments yet. So let's find one that has some comments. There we go. Now, if you'll notice here with the comments, same thing. You have most relevant and you have most recent. So if you want to get the most recent comments, then you want to change that toggle as well. So I hope these two tips were helpful to you, how to change your newsfeed to the most recent comments and most recent posts. Have a great day.